Fedor von Bock, a German field marshal in World War II, was known for his leadership in key campaigns like the invasion of Poland and France. Commanding Army Group Center during Operation Barbarossa, he advanced towards Moscow but clashed with Hitler over strategy, leading to his dismissal in 1941. Von Bock's military legacy reflects his strategic prowess and contributions to early German successes in the war.